Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Hello and welcome to another episode of News from the World of MBA. In today's episode, I'll talk about the latest executive MBA rankings released by the Financial Times, the acceptance rate at some of the world's top business schools, and some key updates from the Indian job market. Let's dive in. The Financial Times has released the latest executive MBA rankings for 2020. In this year's rankings, only two Indian business schools feature amongst the top 100 management institutes. At the 53rd position is ISB's PGP Max program for senior executives, making it India's top-ranked EMBA program. At the 95th position is IIM Bangalore's PGP in Enterprise Management program. The Kellogg HKUST EMBA program has been ranked as the top executive MBA program in the world in 2020. Also amongst the top 10 is SIBS, HEC Paris, ESCP Business School and INSEAD. You can check out the latest EMBA rankings for 2020 on the official Financial Times website. 50 students from the two-year MBA program at IIM Calcutta have been called to the institute so that they can use the internet facilities on the campus to attend online classes. The students are being brought in batches since the third week of October and are being put up in hostels. The demand to bring back students of the two-year program was raised last month, following the institute's decision in September to ask all students of the one-year MBA executive program to return to the campus to tide over the connectivity issues they were facing at home. Analysis of admissions data from top-ranked US business schools has revealed that half the schools saw increases in MBA acceptance rate while half did not. The analysis done by a leading MBA portal has found that of the schools that saw their acceptance rates go up, the average increase was of 4.4%. Of the schools that went down, the average was 3.7%. Overall, in the top 10, 6 schools saw acceptance rate increases and 3 saw decreases. Acceptance rate for the 10 schools climbed to 21.2% from 17.5%, an increase of more than 21% in 1 year and up more than 46% from 5 years ago. Hiring in India continues to recover even as competition for jobs increases, according to LinkedIn's latest labor market data. Hiring in India witnessed a 12% year-on-year growth in August 2020. However, competition for jobs in India also increased by 30% as compared to last year. In a statement, LinkedIn has also revealed that in India, Python, the programming language, emerged as the fastest growing skill in 2019-2020, followed by machine learning, data structures, digital marketing, and HTML5. LinkedIn has launched a new Career Explorer tool to help job seekers in these very uncertain times. This tool will show new jobs by mapping the job seeker's skills to open roles and find a new career path. This tool will offer suggestions based on the job seeker's current role and residence and suggest alternate careers that require similar skills. The tool also highlights any additional skills that may be required to make the transition. To use this tool, members simply type in their current or recent job and get a list of other job suggestions that require similar skills, along with a percentage of skills overlap like a Venn diagram. For example, if I'm a management consultant, the tool shows that I have an 85% match with the role of a strategy consultant. The tool also shows the skills you'll need to develop to transition from your current role to other relevant roles. The Career Explorer tool also suggests open positions in your geographic area. If you're looking to make a career transition or just want to know which career options are open to you with your skill set, this is the tool I strongly recommend that you use. That's all for today. I'll see you very soon with more updates from the world of MBA and business.
Hi guys, Inside IIM has come up with an exciting new one-on-one mentorship product where you get to interact with superstar managers from different businesses, different functions. You can ask them everything around your career, your education, your future success. If you are interested, the link is in the description below. Thanks.